to travel to Cuba unless I use a Cuban passport. And I didn't have a Cuban passport because I left there when I was 3 years old. So my passport sort of expired. So I had to go to, D.C. and actually get a Cuban passport, which cost me a lot of money. Plus, it only lasted 6 months. And then they didn't let me travel there with my American passport, even though I am a U.S. citizen. And this is the country that I claim.
Are people aware that you're doing the show today, you're wearing a camouflage suit and holding that cigar? Very nice. Let's say hello to Vito, the limo driver, real quick. He always checks in. Well, he frequently does. And if we have time, we say hello at the end of the broadcast. Vito.
Hi, Vito.
Hello. 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 Marianne, do they have Uber over in Cuba? Do you know?
I doubt it, but
I don't know. I really don't know what they have. I don't know if they have it now.
They have a lot of cars with washing machines powering them. And do they have paint over there, Marianne?
I don't think there's been paint in Cuba since 1959.
Why, Vito, are you thinking of going over there to pick up some driving work?
No. Can we talk about Facebook Live for a second last night? I like it, the outside. That was very nice instead of inside.
I like that Vito joins us here from 10 to noon, and then he joins us at home from our Facebook spot. Yeah, we're going to change our outdoor Facebook spot. I don't like standing in front of a door.
Well,
you know?
The next couple of nights, though, we'll be outside after dinner or around dinner time because, you know, we got to take advantage of things before Friday. It's in the 50s and the rain's coming.
Thanks, Vito.
All right, drive safely. Go White Sox.
Thanks, Vito.
And I got to go to work now because I picked up a day job. I don't know anything about this, but somebody said I have to go out and remove the name Kathy from many, many billboards around Chicago. I don't have any idea what that's all about, but I got to go do that right now. We'll see you tomorrow. Live 10 a.m. to noon. Thanks for listening.
It's 8:31. I'm Christopher Michael, WLS AM 890 News. The Illinois Senate has scheduled a do-over for some pieces of legislation that are part of the so-called Grand Bargain Budget Compromise. Democrats who control the Senate on Tuesday said they used a procedure to move bills that have already been approved by the Senate back into position for votes again. According to notes disclosed late Tuesday, James Comey wrote about the meeting with President Trump personally appealing to the FBI director to abandon the Bureau's investigation into the National Security Advisor Michael Flynn. The White House issued a furious denial near the end of a rather tumultuous day there. The WLS Weather Channel forecast for tonight, a few passing clouds, a low 68. Then for tomorrow, partly cloudy, mostly cloudy and windy. We'll have a stray shower or thunderstorm tomorrow. For Thursday, windy with sunshine, high in the low 80s. Right now, 82 at O'Hare, 83 at Midway, 82 at the Lake. White Sox baseball next. I'm Christopher Michael, WLS AM 890 News.
You guys always teach us to save for a rainy day. We'll get the Casty tire now, and you can save $70 when you buy four tires. $70. And you'll have great new tires for that rainy day, too. Visit CastyTire.com today. That's CastyTire.com.
Are you getting ready to sell your home? List yours with the Wexler Real Estate Group. If they don't sell it, they'll buy it from you. That's the Wexler Group guarantee. Ron Wexler, Tammy Northcutt, and their highly trained team at Keller Williams Preferred Realty believe in strong communication, marketing, and follow-up with no excuses. If you're not happy, cancel at any time. Sell your home faster and for top dollar with the Wexler Real Estate Group. If they don't sell it, they'll buy it from you. Call or text them now at 708-629-5151. 708-629-5151. Or online at the Wexler. Group.com.
If you're a sleep apnea sufferer who's on the go to your phone. Because if you give us a call right now, you'll be able to try the world's first portable mini CPAP device absolutely risk-free for 10 restful nights. It's the Transcend Mini CPAP, an engineering marvel that's as small as a soda can and weighs less than a pound. Its unique design is so small and so light, you can fit it in your briefcase or purse to use anywhere you go. No more dragging around a big, bulky CPAP. Even better, now you can try Transcend absolutely risk-free for 10 restful nights by calling minicpap.com, 1-800-940-5738. Transcend is FAA compliant, too, so you can even sleep comfortably while flying. You can also add a battery pack that's as tiny as a deck of cards. So now you can enjoy the freedom to sleep comfortably anywhere. But don't wait. To receive your 10-night in-home trial, call minicpap.com now. 1-800-940-5738. That's 1-800-940-5738.
If you call in,
hello? Come on.
Be ready to speak your mind.
Am I on the air?
On WLS AM 890. Listen live or download a podcast of your favorite show. Listen whenever you want with the iHeartRadio app. WLS AM 890 and WLSAM.com. A new look.
It is a homecoming for Dwayne Wade.
You are the newest Chicago Bulls.
This is the division Dwayne Wade may have been called in the United States.
A new season.
We feel we've added some really talented players to our team that's going to help us continue to get better.
On a new radio home. WLS AM 890 is the proud home of your Chicago Bulls.
Reset your preset.
Baby onions!
From gratuitous selfies to the obligatory food pics, there won't be much substance on your news feed until you add us.
I can listen to you anywhere. I can Twitter you. I can put things on Facebook.
One of the reasons we're friends is I think we listen to each other's points of view.
No need to wait until the top or 30 minutes past the hour. We post it as it happens.
With your help, we are joining forces.
Just like us or click on the link at WLSAM.com.
You have connections in the government, and there's no telling where they can take you. USA.gov, your official source for all government info. Who knows? Student loan and job hunting tips today could lead to retirement planning tomorrow. USA.gov.
Game one of the West Coast swing went to the Halos, but Derek Holland swings back and is on the hill for the Sox tonight. Keep it here. The White Sox pregame show starts right now.
What in the wide, wide world of sports is going on here?
Gray, who's swinging a high fly deep right field. Track wall, slam, Sox win.
Swinging a long one to center.
To the track, to the wall, light it up.
Chicago White Sox baseball is on the air.
Brought to you by Xfinity X1. Will change the way you experience entertainment. U.S. Bank, the power of possible. Equal housing lender. Member FDIC. Blue Cross Blue Shield of Illinois. You know what to bring. Marquette Bank. Love where you bank.
Now, your host, Connor McKnight.
It's the White Sox and Angels tonight for some more late night West Coast baseball. Just